At around 8 p.m., mayoral candidate Enrique Hernandez Salcedo of the National Regeneration Movement was greeting people at his rally when three gunmen in a gray truck approached the rally and fired at the candidate. Hernandez Salcedo received bullet wounds in the head and back and died at the scene. Four others were also wounded, including the wife of the candidate, who was grazed by a gunshot in the abdomen.
Thank you.